We always said that fish have a memory of 3 seconds. Well, underestimate this.
This is a vehicle that allows fish to drive on land.
In our lab, we study mostly fish navigation. Training a fish is just like training any animal or human to do anything. It's a reinforcement learning. So it doesn't know how to drive until it accidentally reaches the point we want. It gets the little food pellet. Then it just wants to get there again. So it starts trying, attempting, and getting better at it. After like 10 sessions, they're proficient. We say go, they swim towards the target.
The fish was on the top of the water before we gave him the food. So he really understand that he's gonna get some food. The interaction with the fish was what make me understand that they are more than a pet.
Every fish is special and different. Mr. Darcy was amazing. He would go to the target, he loved food, he was very well behaved. Mr. Wickham would do all sorts of troubles. He would give me such a hard time the first half of the session. He would go to a corner and just stay there for a long time. And then, like, at the last 10 minutes, he would start sprinting for the food.
The project was initially created to showcase computer vision technology by enabling an animal to do something that it couldn't do before. We've always tried our best to make the vehicle move slowly and quietly for the fish not to be stressed out. And then they go back to their fish tank to relax again.
Possibilities of the technology behind it can not only make our lives better, but also the lives of animals.
The things we were not so sure about is if he was able to perceive depth or directions. It would be cool if you could actually see that fish were able to know where they're headed.
I saw a video where a goldfish learned tricks like current goals, fetch, and even an obstacle course. They are smarter than we think. So I'm not surprised that a couple of scientists in Israel managed to take our project to the next level.
Working with fish, I realized that they're a lot more complicated and intelligent than we give them credit for.
So many people say, hey, fish can remember only 3 seconds. And we're like, no, they can remember for 1 year and they can drive a robot. It's really important to break the stigma.
Fish had exactly the same time of evolutionary development as we did. They just did it in a totally different environment.